getting married.
I am.
Second marriage, right?
Yes, it is.
You have a daughter from the first?
I have a daughter. She's 13, Isabella. She's fantastic.
Are you close with her?
Like you wouldn't believe. She's like my best friend.
And does your fiancé get along with her?
Let me take that back. Probably best friends. They're probably best friends. I'm probably her second best friend.
Very important.
I think so, too.
How'd you meet your fiancé?
Sort of through a mutual friend. I asked about her. I saw her on a show she was doing. My friend was doing a show, and she got a job on that show, and so I kind of asked about her. And I think she was seeing somebody at the time, so I sort of let it go. And then several months went by, and he was like, hey, I think she might be available, I'm not sure. And I said, okay, well, let me give it a few more months.
Boy, you pace.
Well, you don't want to be the rebound guy, you know what I mean? So, and then it ended up working out. We met out one night and talked all night long into the morning, and I dropped her off. And then I went home and I thought about her, and then I called her the next day, and then we've been hanging out ever since. That was like 4 years ago.
You said This Is Us has, in a sense, changed the way you parent.
Yeah, I mean, what it does is, for me anyway, it constantly reminds me of what's important. That sounds so cliche, but it's so hard to do. It's so hard to remember that, like, there's so many things to get upset about in the world that are just tiny and kind of meaningless. And it doesn't really change, you know, traffic is not really changing your day much, except you're going to get there a little bit later. Like, who cares, right? But it's hard to remember that when it's bumper to bumper and you're like running late and all that kind of stuff. So with my daughter, you know, there are things that that happen, and I'm like, God, you know, as they grow up, they get exposed to real life, and it just sort of, you can see them becoming adults, and you can't keep them small your whole life. But yeah, I think it's made me a better listener.
You'd like to keep them small.
Wouldn't that be great?
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.